Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
An autopsy has confirmed the elephant carcass discovered in the Kahalapalakalia Forest Reserve is that of the Galgamwa tusker with long spliced tusks, commonly known as the Galgamwa Dalaputwa.
An autopsy on the elephant carcass discovered last evening was performed this afternoon. Director of Wildlife Health at the Department of Wildlife Conservation, Dr. Taraka Prasad, and veterinarian for the Northwestern Zone, Dr. Chandana Jaya Singha, performed the autopsy and confirmed it belongs to the tusker with the spliced tusks.
For the past 10 years, we've been providing medical treatment to this tusker. We have a very clear understanding on its injuries and physical status. 2 years ago, we attended to a wound on the tusker's back leg. There was a large abscess and we identified it during the autopsy. By analyzing the features of the elephant, we can confirm the carcass belongs to the Galgamwa tusker. We will produce all details that we uncovered in the autopsy to court. Poaching animals like this is a serious crime. One cannot evade the law after committing such a crime. A similar incident took place a decade ago.
DNA samples were obtained during the autopsy in case a need arises for any further legal proceedings. The Department of Wildlife said the Criminal Investigations Department will be leading the investigation into the killing of one of the most iconic tuskers in Sri Lanka. Following the autopsy, a ritual was performed for the fallen Galgamwa Dalaputwa.
Even in a sinful society, you never come across such heinous acts among animals in the wild. This crime has been committed by sacrificing this animal. We invoke blessings on this tusker for its afterlife. We pray such incidents do not take place again.